Tomorrow morning, Lorain police will announce the results of an internal investigation into the deadly shooting of a family's dog by a police officer. That shooting happened back in June at a home on Oberlin Avenue, where the officer shot a lab named Dixie after she ran towards him in the street. That dog was shot multiple times and died at the scene. The officer was later placed on administrative leave.